Hi everyone, I'm Faded. I got no face cam today because I just don't feel like it. But I'm playing Ori Will of the Wisps. This says 59% done. I've got two of the wisps of the four wisps that I need to collect, and I'm gonna go get the other two today, hopefully, unless things go terribly wrong. Alright, so I don't have enough for you, do I? Now I need at least two more. What is there to do in this town? Shop and see if I missed anything. Okay. Oh, right, upgrades. Oh, some of these have multiple upgrades. That's cool. Oh, I see. There's a ring around them. Alright. Okay, cool. Okay, so now that I've spent everything, where do I want to go? Oh, cool. Let's do that, I think. Find someone in need of a warm meal. Can't get over there this way, can I? Nope. Oh. Thank you. Can I break through this? Looks like the ice is cracking but then rehealing, so probably not. Alright, do I have to buy the fire upgrade, maybe? Or we'll just go this way, okay. Ah! What's over this way? There's another one. I'm betting I only need four. This isn't a race to there, is it? Probably with the door closed. Oh, there's no way out of here. Wait a minute. What? Sure? Oh, go get the keystones. Well, I don't... Alright, I'll try it once. Not up there. Alright, they're gonna beat me, and I'm gonna die. I could do that better. I know I said once, but let's do this. This is not the way. Oh, come on! Oh, it's over there, so I should have looped around. Okay. Well, I could do that. I'll get that one last. Wrong way again. Get through. I keep doing that, just going the wrong way. Because, especially if I keep hitting those spikes, because I still need to go up here. Don't get stuck there. Seconds. Alright, let's retry that. Get down! Fractions of a second. Get up. Too many spikes. Always too many spikes. Okay. I can get this. Not like that, though. Nope, stop. I'm just gonna keep running into the spikes, that's cool, right? Got there. All right, now I don't have to do that one ever again. So the whole point of all of those keystones was the spirit trial. I didn't even need to do any of that. Okay, cool. Where am I? Okay, so I think this is a shortcut down. I'm not supposed to be here yet. I'm supposed to go in through this way, probably. Yeah. Let's go over there. I'm slowing down, so this is where I'm supposed to be. Okay, so I'm finding the memory here. Oh, right, the bear. Hi. Thank you. Hey, Bear, sorry. I could talk to Bear. Alright, what's down there? I can't attack? I can't attack. Okay. So that's not breakable right now because it won't let me. I bet I have to bring fire into these lanterns or something. What's this up here? Nothing. Whoop. Something was shooting at me. I can't hold on to that. Okay. Oh, wait, right. I just turned off the thing. No, it was here. Take off resilience and put climb walls again. Let's go over here, maybe. Not breakable from this side. Well, okay, I just slide down that, and I can't jump off of it, it seems like. So I'm gonna go up here. Ah. I can jump off of it, okay. Do I still have the thing on where... yeah, the damage is increased. I get more spirit light. Let's keep that on until it starts getting hard. I feel like I need to melt that somehow. So, what else can I do here? What's down? Doesn't look like I can cut through it. There's a rock I can push. Ah, that's gonna break the thing. Got it. Alright, let's see what's down here. More soup? To flap, huh? Oh. So I need to get it over here, probably. Oh, you're not. Okay, cool. Oh. How do I get all the way up there? Does that just kill me? No, it just deals a lot of damage. Okay. Oh, come on. Jump. Oh, it's because I'm holding on to the wall there or something. Ah! What? Oh, was that thing damaging me? That might have been damaging me. Okay, cool. Let's put Flap over there and heal back here. There, got it. How do I get out of here? Hey Bear, it's hotter now. Okay, so now all of the lanterns are lit up, it looks like. Still can't get through here. These aren't frozen anymore, so what do they do? Oh! Okay. I don't have my arrows anymore. So this ice is still frozen. Right, this lantern's not lit. Huh, okay. Ah! I wasn't even looking. God. My reaction time is not great here. Okay. Nope, not quite. Come on, you want to do a thing? Okay, so this isn't where to go. Huh. Not up there either. That opens the door. Got it. Why do you exist? Oh, it's to get out of here. Nope. Oh, I could have used that to bounce off of. I'm gonna run this way and see if I can make them respawn. Soup. That's not good. I need health now. There we go. Alright, so what do I do with you? Is that just to get back up? It looks like just to get back up. Well, no, I can... Where do I have to send you? All the way over there. Got it. How far away can I do this from? Great. It's gotta be a different way, huh? You wanna burst this? No? Alright, let's see what else we got. I guess my goal is just to get fire over here, isn't it? That's a heck of a shot I need to do. I need to do it multiple times, don't I? That's not gonna help me get there faster. Nope, other way. Dang. There, okay. Why? I already killed you. Recently. Okay. Heal up. Is this one still alive? No. Oh, the crystal hasn't respawned. Okay, so can I get this way now? No? Okay. So there's gotta be like a lever somewhere that I'm just missing. It's not just breakable, is it? Oh, whoops. Alright, don't do that. Got it. Well, that sucks. Hey, Glass, how you doing? Dang it. No, I just don't feel like having a camera on and having all the bright lights on. Nice, got it. So maybe that warms something up on the surface? Yep, I got my eyebrow pierced. That's exactly it. I'm gonna be in so much trouble. Okay, so that did warm up here. Good, now I can use you. Get over here. Come this way. There we go. What's over here? Hey! I would love to buy a map. Please sell me a map. You sound like you could use some warm soup. Okay, so get these to open this door, get a new power. There might be a seed over there, that's good. Ooh, that would be the last seed I need, I think. Oh cool, there's a warp portal right there. That looks like it's only to get there, so, okay. And then I'm betting once I get over here, there will be something that I have to race up, and then the fight's going to be over here. That's got to be it. I know how you work, video game. All right. I can't get through there. That's where the thing is. Okay, so I need to do all this, get the ability, which will probably let me melt this wall. I like the lantern all the way in the foreground, obscuring the portal slightly. That's nice. Okay, how do I get up? It's probably this thing, right? Shoot a thing at me. Oh, there's a thing up there too. I missed. Oh no! Oh no! Okay. It's up here. Nice, some ore. didn't quite make it. Ah, come on. I was supposed to use that. Oh, I can get up there. Great triple jump. Alright, now I'm over here. This is a secret for more ore. Ow. Oh, I have to do the weird jump thing, don't I? Stop. That. Okay. Stand somewhere so I can heal. Oh, that wasn't, No, up. There we go. Alright, stand here and heal up. Oh, is that talk over there? It is talk. Oh, what are you doing out here? She's almost majestic when viewed from a safe distance. Yeah, okay, that's fair. Why? Shriek is supposed to be in the quiet area. What is... I mean, that's true. Do you have anything else for me, talk? No, you don't have anything else for me? Okay. Alright. So... Where is the cauldron? Oh, hi. Come this way. I wanna see, can I bounce off you? I can! Almost. Help me cheese this. Thank you. Oh, right, I can't climb those. Well, it's frozen. Now I'm over here. There's the cauldron, okay. So I need to get this all the way down there. How am I gonna do that? Okay. I wish you could look around more than just this. It was down here, was it? Alright, let me go down there and look, and then I'll come back up. So I need to get it down here, down through here. Oh, and then all the way over to here. Okay. Ow. That went straight through here. Cool. Thanks for helping me find the hidden stuff. Alright, so I actually have to hit it down and then go grab it again. Weird. How would I do that? Is there something up there I can grab? Nothing really up here for me. So, how do I do this? I missed. By the time I get back down there, it'll hit the wall. Don't need to be, like, all the way over here with it? Grab it from here? No, because then I'm shoved over there. Huh. Why are you alive again? Yeah, I can't get down there fast enough. So do I have to make sure that I'm hitting it between the spike? Oh, God. So I gotta get, like, exactly the right angle to get all the way down there, and then I have to start falling faster than it? So, like, down there? Nope. Alright, so it's gotta be a different path, because that seems almost impossible. So, what if it's supposed to... I mean, it can't go up there. Right? What? Why didn't I grab that? That's it. Okay, I gotta arc it like that. Also, I really don't like you. Running out of both mana and life. Really wish you had either. Nope, other way. Did that break the shield? That broke the shield. Yeah, screw you. Okay, let's get back up there. You know what? I gotta go kill that thing, because it's really annoying. Ow. Okay, you're not gonna... Right, because I don't need you later, so I'm not allowed to kill you. So now you just be annoying. Got it. Wrong way. Died in the soup. Trying to go up or left. I'm trying to get the fireball that's shooting out of here all the way down into this thing here, because that will warm up the area, and it means it'll unlock different ways to go. Currently, I can't go in any direction. I'm trying to open this door, really. And I have to do that by getting these four crystals, and this one's behind an ice wall, and This one I need to heat up this hanging enemy above me in order to get up there. Stop. I hate this guy. Wow, screw you. Okay. Oh, there's an energy crystal right there. Why didn't I notice that? Okay. No, that's not... Okay. Aw, come on. I didn't fall fast enough to be able to get it over there. I was very close there. Okay. I should heal. Almost. And this guy's back now. Great. Really? Fuck you. And your shield. Go back to flap. So I want to flap this, jump on there, grab it. Grab it. Cool. Missed. I'm not getting the right angle. Need to go a little wider than I think. So like there. Very close. Let's put heal over here. If I get it to here, and then can I angle it all the way over down? Okay, I should be able to do that. So I don't necessarily need to fall all the way down here. I need to shoot it from up there. So then, like that? No, not quite. Can I do this? No, right, because it shoves me down. That's the worst. Okay, heal up. Didn't fall fast enough. Now this... I don't know how you keep respawning, but it's really annoying. Okay, so put heal back here. Too high. Dang. Ah, I wasn't far down enough. This is real frustrating. The fact that I have to fling myself into this pot leads me to believe that I'm not doing it quite right. Oh, I wasn't wide enough. Quite right, but I don't see any other path for it. With the way it's arcing, it has to come down through here. And then I can't fling it to the left end up, because I'd need to get over there quickly, and then I'd be flinging myself into spikes. So it's gotta be from here, right down into the pot. Or into the, lantern. But this first fling sucks. And then I missed. Too high. So that hit probably about here. Hi, Destiny. I'm having a bad time. Did my chat appear on screen? One second. HUD. Yeah, chat box is visible. Okay. Now this guy's back. Stop. Stop being back. You need to not be... You know what? Screw you. Why is it going so bad? What happened? I can't figure out... Either I'm doing something incorrectly and I can't figure out what I'm supposed to be doing, or this is really tough. So, in this area, I need to heat up everything by blowing air on this pot, which launches a fireball out of it. And then I can use the bash to... Bash... Now, let me show that again. Then I can use the bash to redirect it somewhere. Where I need to redirect it is down through here, and then bash it again from here to redirect it out this way, to get it all the way down into this lantern right here. And I'm having a lot of difficulty doing that. That guy decided to give up and not fight back. The joys of problem solving. Yeah, and I've been looking to see if there's another solution. I don't think that there is one. I think it's just really tough. Or I'm really bad. One of the two. Because I... So first I have to dodge the ice spike from above. That thing. Then I have to jump over here, and while I'm over here, bash it down, shoving me into the pot, taking damage. And then I can't fall faster than it, so I really need to grab it while it's up there. Nope, I missed. Oh, also, every few times that I fall down, that enemy respawns, and he's tough. Okay, there we go. Nope, I wasn't fast enough. Let me heal up. Wrong button. Like this. Hit it? No. So that hit, like, right here again. Oh, also, every time I fling myself into the pot, I take damage because it's boiling soup. Yep, and now the guy respawned. I was down here and you respawned. Yeah, the controls for Mirror's Edge are a little odd. I really like the running aspect of it. The runner's vision showing you where to go. Okay. Good. That's not where I wanted that to go. Well, let's heal up, because now I'm nearly dead. Too far. Heal up again. Couldn't get low fast enough. But I'm too high for that. It's not gonna hit it. There we go. Come on. Heal first. Got it! Finally! Okay, so now this enemy's not frozen anymore. I can grab this. I can maybe grab that. Oops. I couldn't jump off of it. Alright, put healing there. No, put healing there. Put arrow back there. There. Nope, healing. I don't want to accidentally blow out that flame. Oh, the water is, not frozen anymore. That's cool. Oh, hi. Okay, so you're acting as a one-way door. That's cool, too. Alright, one. So now this is a waterfall. Nothing over here, nothing over here. And then up there, I need to go around to the left to get that one. Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Where am I? Why am I in the spikes? Help. Okay. Oh, like that. Okay. So now, I can- ow. Pot has its revenge on me one last time. So now I can go down here and open this door. Okay, hold on. Is that not destructible ground? That is not destructible. At least not by me right now. Alright, what do we got on our map? Right, this is where the tree is. I get to learn a new ability. Light burst. Lob an explosive sphere that's great for melting things. Oh, cool! Now I don't have to do the pot thing. I can just do it myself. So let's put it on B to figure it out. Sweet! Alright, so... Alright, light orb, or spirit orb. Did you leave a seed here? Okay, cool. So now I get to return to Thule, once I need to get the warp point here first, because I don't want to go through all that again. Anything down there? No. Jump on it. Yeah, there we go. There's a thing, there's a, ore up there. How do I get that? Oh, like that. That's easy. So that's 9. So I do have enough for that, for... Gork as well. And how was I supposed to get out of here? Oh, melt this. Bash on charged light burst to reach greater height. Wait! So I can just... I can shoot this in any direction and then bash... No, wait. Charged light bursts. I can make my own fling thing? That's amazing. Holy shit. Okay, you don't get to live. Alright, let's put Spirit Smash back on just to break your shield. Go back to fire. Okay, so now I just have fire that I can throw anywhere. Hey, talk. I mean, I have some soup, but I guess you don't want it. Why does it still look like it's undiscovered? It's totally discovered, whatever. So I've done all that, now I can break through there and get to the portal. But also that, and destructible floor. Okay, so there's a destructible floor this way, but down from here. Okay, and then there's something secret up here. Have I been here? Okay, what is this room for? Oh, this is where the map maker was. Never mind, I've been here. Alright. Oops. I'm just gonna get eaten, that's cool, right? There we go. That's the wrong thing. I found a portal! Alright, now let's teleport out of here. Hey. Let's go here. Because I got stuff to do in town. I wonder where I can go back and use that fire. Because I'm not sure. Alright. Where is... Nope, down. Julie, I found a thing for you. I would like to see what it can become. Absolutely. Oh, that's how it was supposed to get up there. Did I already do that? I did it! I'm fairly sure I've already done this. Yep. I got up here somehow before. So what's that leave? I got all the map maker stuff. Hey, Ofer, do you have more things for me? Yeah, I should buy a lot of these. Okay, let's try these out. Wow, that's a lot of things now. Blaze, set nearby enemies on fire. Oh, okay, that's not... That probably wouldn't be used to melt things anyway. Sentry. It's a little butterfly. Spike, throw a powerful spear of light, destroys unstable ground. Oh. That's cool. Spirit star through a star that returns to you. Alright. I can throw it in any direction. Yep. And then light burst is the one I just got. Get all that magic back that I just spent. In LEGO Avengers, there are 196 characters, but the Skywalker Saga is approximately 700. That's a lot of characters. You have to collect them all, like, find all of them. I already did that. Oh, wow, that's so much easier to get back up. I already got one in here. Gonna spend a whole bunch of stuff. That's cool. What else is there to do? I can go check out what... No, I cannot... I did not forget you. Alright, let's go back up to the kitchen area and see what I can do with that pot up there. Was it up here? Was it... Nope, further. Is there something in here? Wind. Wind? Wind. There we go. Alright, so where would it shoot that? Okay, and then what do I do with it? Oh, hi! I'm not equipped to fight right now. Give me one sec. Let's do that. Sure. Wow, you fell down. Don't do that. It's a bad idea. Oh, I need to get it all the way down here. Can I cheese this? Yes, I can. There's supposedly 54 levels and also 27 fully explorable areas. Can be like 30. Here's 30 variations of Luke Skywalker. Yep, it's all the ones from the books. Luke and whatever. Can't shoot fire underwater. That makes sense. Why did I even try that? Can I spike underwater? No. Can I smash? No. Spirit Star? No. Okay. So let's put arrow back on, and then I'll just dash. Or just be careful. And careful works too. Catalyst. Convert melee damage into energy. What? What? Replenish some energy when dealing melee damage. That needs to go on immediately, because that's basically vampirism, and I'm a fan. Four extra spirit light orbs. 70% more life and double spirit light. Let's take away the bonus damage because I'm low on spirit anyway. Don't mind me. So is there anything actually over here that I can do? Oh, I can get back up there. But I was stopped here. Right, this is probably supposed to be like a one-way thing, unless I have this. That's so good. I forgot that there used to be enemies through here. This down here looks suspicious. Nope, maybe not. So then I unlocked the way up here. No, this was already always open. No? Nope, guess not. What was that it said? Oh, leaderboard stuff. Don't care. All right, let's go back here and continue on with the story. There's a door here. Heck. All right, do I have to light a lantern somewhere or something? There's a lantern up there. Oh, there was a lantern down here, and then I go up through that. Okay. I remember now. Do I need to heal? Let's do it anyway. Probably spent a bunch of energy throwing random fireballs. Ow. Logo Avengers is glitching out and certain textures get stretched out across the map. That's not good. You take burn damage? You do. That's cool. So that lantern is going to open up this door below me. Perfect. I mean, really, like, that wind should be putting out the lantern and then the door closes again, but... it's over here. Guess nothing. I apparently can't charge the shot while I'm in the air. Hey Moki, what's up? What's that smell? You're the one who wants the soup. Absolutely, you can have this soup. What do I get? I get a hat! Oh, okay. Alright, I'll return the hat later. Okay. That should open the door. It looked like it opened the door. Yep. Fantastic. So now that I've got an easy way in, let's go warp to go deliver a hat. Is it you? Yes. Empty lantern. Find someone in need of light. You, maybe? Was it you? Yes, it was. Okay, great. You can trap fireflies. What did you get? Silk. Silk for the fishing net. So that goes back to the lake. Yeah, you're fishing, so let's go back here. I wonder what I'm gonna get at the end of all this. Like, I don't even care what it is, so long, like, a check mark would be fine saying, yeah, you did the thing. Is it you? Yes. You could make a net. Spyglass. Who needs a spyglass? Find someone who needs a spyglass. Okay, what other Moki are visible on the map? There's one here. A lot in town. You didn't need a spyglass, did you? Okay, that Moki went away from the map, so the Moki on the map are irrelevant. There are a lot of Moki here. I hope not all of them are relevant for this. All right, let's go ask people in town. Start at the fountain, let's go clockwise. So I'll go like down here and then around and you don't need a spyglass. Oh wait, I got things I can do for you. I got ore I can hand you. Let's add a couple more tree houses. Absolutely. No. So I need 9 more ore total. You don't need one, do you? You met a spider. Right, I already did your quest. I am a great forest spirit who does deeds for everyone else. Can't go down. You sell stuff. You have a hat now. You have a place to live now. Wonder if wind will affect this fire. Seems like not. Okay. But without hitting the side. Nice. Let's put attack back there. You just tell me all about my game. You don't need a spyglass, do you? Have you heard of Boar? Yes, I have. He's always asleep. Eh, he's not asleep anymore. Actually, he is asleep. He's just sleeping in a different space. You don't need one, do you, Spyglass? Cool. This is not a door. This is... Okay, this hut is closed. Got it. Let's go up here. Nothing up here. There we go. Nothing in here. There's a Moki over here. What's up? I will never forget you, Moki the Brave. You don't need a spyglass. I hope I don't burn your house down. Oh, right. I was holding up while at the door. I hope I don't burn your house down. Oh, right. Okay. How do I do that then? I can't do it fast enough. Can I throw it over there and dash toward it? Maybe not. Alright, now I'm down here. What's down here? Anything? There we go. Alright. Thanks for your stuff. Alright, let's go around. Is a Moki up here? You don't need a spyglass, do you? Oh, you... That's why they disappeared from the map, because they came here. Got it. Alright, there's one down here. Down here, rather. Hi, Moki. What's up? Oh, yep, uh-huh. So, let's go up. You're a great lookout. You need a scope, right? No? Dang. You just talk about how lucky I am that there's no one in line for the soup. Oh, you're fishing here now. Nice. You don't have anything more for me, do you? Nope. Okay, cool. So, maybe it's that one? There you are. What do you want? Found secrets, floppy friend, good at making friends, so you don't actually need anything then, huh? My filtering request didn't seem to do anything relevant. Warp points, collectibles. Oh, dang. Alright, so we got someone down here. Oh, and we have a life orb down here that I haven't gotten yet. Let's go do those. Heal while I'm here. Where are you? You're up here. Hi. I heard you saw the ghosts. What? Oh, race. Okay, cool. No, I'm good. Can't get up there? Can't get up there. So then it's from below. Oh, hi. Hey, look, the counter for how many times I've died to falling square traps has gone up. Ha. Ah. 16 life, alright. Also one down here. Let's go get that. Put arrows back on. There's a tree down here. Nothing else? Nothing else. Wasn't a charged one. All right, go around here. Excuse me. You what? So, there's an area up. Oh, it's a race that I haven't activated. Well, might as well activate it so I know where the races are on the map later. When I care. Combat shrine. I missed a thing. I didn't see, maybe there was a way to get up there. Ugh. it up on this side. Do you not get there from here? Maybe you don't. Maybe it's from a different direction. Please do the thing, thank you. Ugh. Alright, so maybe it's from this side? I don't feel like doing that right now. Let's go get this one down here. Something died over there. Alright, yeah, let's go get that one now. So from here, go down at the first chance, and then left at the first chance. Left, down, left. Okay, so it's, maybe it's not from here either. So maybe I missed it down here or up there. That's annoying. It's from like down here. Doesn't seem like it. Alright, well, let's get this thing while I'm here. Do you mind? Wow. One down there. Alright, let's get that. I don't want to do your puzzles. No. Okay, fine, I'll do your puzzles. No, I'll just jump up this way. Maybe not. Should be able to angle it, right? Yeah, that would work. Down. Missed it. I remember this annoying area. Alright. Let's get done with this. I have no idea who needs a scope. I'm sure someone does. Is there anyone up here? No. No. No one up here. Okay, I've checked you. You don't need it. You don't need it. Eh, whatever. Let's go back up to do the story. Actually, this looks like it might be the rush to the boss coming soon. Eh, whatever, this will be fine. Make sure I've got full mana and health. Alright, let's go. This was a mistake. Where am I going? missed it. Alright, not through there. That's not the answer. Goodbye. Goodbye. Haha! That was cool. Can I burn that? No. Can I go through it? Yes! Nice! Okay. This seems like the beginning of a thing. Maybe? Not yet. Before I go that far in, I want to try and get that orb. Oops, that's not at all what I wanted to happen. Okay. Maybe let's not do that. What's down here? The way to go. Got it. Shortcuts are good. Shortcuts are always good. Oh, I got squished underneath it. That's why I died from that. I was wondering before, because I died to it like that too. I'm like, I had nearly full health. What's going on? Turns out they can just crush you. Is there a lantern I missed? There's 100% a thing I missed, isn't there? This looks like the way to go. Is there something back here? Too far. Oh, there's a lantern up there. Oops, missed, and now I'm eaten. Great, thank you. Open you up? It did. Okay. Let's get over here and heal. Because gosh, I need it. Oh, wait. I know. I was supposed to... There's an entire thing here that I can just tell it to go away and everything freezes. And then I can just walk on this stuff and not have to worry about any of it. Let's refill on energy. Alright, good enough. So now I'm gonna just stand here and do this. Alright, now it's giving me health here, so this is going to be the run. Where I have to go up somehow, so this will be fun. Alright. I got time. It's down here. Nothing. I can't go down there. Great. Hi! You're not who I expected to see here. I can beat you. This is easy. Let's do Spirit Smash. Spirit Edge. Hi. Boop. Goodbye, shield. Cool. Oh, okay. This is a gauntlet. Well, this is a problem. Get through it! Okay, go over it. Okay. Okay, so then the door opens again, and now I have a shortcut down also. Cool. So this isn't a race like I thought it was. Maybe I have to race down? That would suck. More crystal, please. No? Yeah! That's not fire. There it is. Come on. Yeah. Okay. I have to fight it? I have to run. I died. Okay. Ow. Nope.
Oh.
All right. You missed a bird chasing me and causing an avalanche. Cool. Hey, Boar? What was your name? Beor? I mean, I glow. Alright, cool. So yeah, that bird is named Shriek. And, it doesn't like me. Also, it's got weird legs. Weird giant legs. Sorry. Parents just don't understand. We just wanted to be friends. Thanks, Boar. I got bad news for you. So somehow I raced all the way from up here all the way down to here. Cool. Let's go away. Thank you, Boar. I going? This is not even a way to go. Cool. Goodbye. Alright, who was it that was talking to me about Boris Reach? Was it up here? Yeah. You're the Guardian. Yeah, it was the Guardian. What's up, Guardian? Oh, there's another, thing right there. That's all the spike stuff. Is it up there? Or is it, like, down from here? Let's go find it. I don't care about you. Ow. I got that one. Yeah, that would put it like up there. I don't think it's up there. It's up here? No. Nope. So it'd have to be from up there. And now we can get there. Ow. Just go up. Because this will bring me right to Boar. Or... no. Right, the frozen lake that I froze. So, it's over there. So maybe it has to be fire again. I have to get up there? Okay. You could just go here. Great. We've got Fracture. Split Light Burst into three. Light Burst. Oh. So if I didn't want to splinter... let's go look at... let's get rid of you. So, oh, I can press the button to choose when to split it into three. That's cool. All right, cool. Map, that's what I wanted. Look at this one all the way out in the middle of nowhere. Wait a minute. There's gonna be a whole area here, isn't there? Alright, well, I can go up there and do that now because I have the four wisps that I need. So let's teleport here. And then I'm gonna take a quick break. So stick around. I'll be back in like 3 minutes. I need to split up this archive, run to the bathroom, get a snack. I'll try to make it quick though. I will be back shortly.